Good afternoon. As returning officer in the leadership election, I can confirm that we have received one valid nomination. And Rishi Sunak is therefore elected as leader of the Conservative Party. You may wish to know the new leader of the party will address us in this room at 2:30.